The AI market is now a bubble, and even insiders are admitting it. NVIDIA is investing in its own customers, who in turn purchase more of the firm's chips. Meanwhile, AMD is offering OpenAI partial ownership in a chip purchase deal. This web of circular investments and deals is fueling a rapid rise in stock prices. At the center is OpenAI, which has organized over $1 trillion in computing deals, despite the company currently generating less than $13 billion in annual revenue. It's also losing money, while CEO Sam Altman admitted that becoming profitable was not in his top 10 concerns, which is understandable, given OpenAI's $500 billion valuation, making it the most valuable company to have never turned a profit. The company expects its AI tools to increase future revenue by boosting corporate productivity. But reports from MIT and Harvard show that currently, many AI projects in firms are unsuccessful, or actually damaging to productivity. Circular contracts mean if OpenAI or a similar firm begins to struggle financially, the whole industry will suffer. Given that the AI boom is currently a key driver of US economic growth, a bubble burst could trigger both a crash in asset prices and a broader economic turndown. Supporters of the industry say that the race for artificial general intelligence is worth the risk. Do you agree? Thanks for watching. This video was made by Samuel Wells Media. For video editing services, see the link in the description.